I first came to Cairo Health after I'd had a sciatic attack and suffering it with pain for about 4 or 5 months. I just want to be pain free, so I came. I'd become quite inactive because of pain levels, and I wasn't going swimming, which I'd always done, and I just wanted to be like I was. I did everything I was doing before, and more, biking, dieting. I feel healthier, best thing I did. Everyone's friendly, they make you feel so at ease. I tell everyone that, you know, they might be surprised how much it can help.